To access the water valve, remove 1/4-inch screw from the rear of the washer. Lift the valve and push toward the inside of the washer. Loosen hose clamp and remove hose. Disconnect the wire connectors. To remove the washer assembly from the cabinet, remove the pressure tube from the air dome on the side of the tub. Disconnect wire harness from the motor. Remove 1 5/16-inch hex head ground screw. Remove 2 half-inch hex head screws, securing the assembly to the cabinet frame. Lift the washer assembly up and out. Push down on the tub ring and release 8 tabs to lift tub ring off of the washer tub. To remove agitator, lift off the filter. Loosen 1 7/16-inch hex head nut from inside the agitator. Pull the agitator straight up. Loosen spanner nut with spanner wrench for basket removal. Remove the basket, dry block, and spanner nut straight up. If you fully remove the spanner nut, the dry block will likely remain on the brake and drive tube assembly. When reassembling, the dry block ears must align with the ears on the brake and drive tube.